is happening?
Two RPG shots just exploded right there.
Probably those RPGs aiming. Or an SPG? I didn't hear any whistle. Right.
I didn't either. It sounded big.
And someone's fucking shooting.
What the hell are they shooting at that thing?
I'm fucking SPG.
By the way, I forgot you guys don't have a radio, so stick close to me or
that looks like it was a hit up there.
Yeah.
Boy.
And if you look to our left, you'll see
that's a big ass gun shooting
cliff.
It's either a BMP 1 cannon or an SPG.
They're shooting a manpad.
Does seriously no one have eyes on that shit?
I didn't see it.
Not yet.
I don't have binos, so I'm kinda poor.
So in either case, how many shots is something gonna fling at us? Or it's dry?
Probably a lot. You assume we have...
Oh.
It might be aiming at us.
Yeah, it is aiming at us, and we're near that fragmentation.
So let's not stand on top of each other, guys.
Yeah, stay... If you're gonna move, stay behind these rocks, cause they're beating in on us.
All you have to do is AOE us. Not good.
Trying to find it before I get shot.
I looked and I just could not.
I can't even lay down.
I can hear it firing and it's got an angle on it, so it should either be in the bowl or it's on the opposite ridge line.
I see infantry
running. Alright, I got eyes on two guys on the skyline to the northwest. Yes, I can. Yeah. On the opposite ridgeline, about 340, there's two guys standing there.
Confirm.
Another guy farther north on the ridgeline as well. Yeah, somebody marked mounted mat gun. And, okay, they've marked them.
So far, I can't find
it must
anything.
Be, yeah, it must be an SPG 9 emplacement.
Oh wow, it's gonna be hard to get into that town with all that shit up there.
We need like suppressive TRs that are like in a hold down position right here. We just need to get like all of them and have them just rain hell. Otherwise,
yeah, if there's any way, J-Dubs, we can get our VICs or any of the VICs suppressing that opposite ridgeline so the infantry can actually move down.
I have contact very far at the three-story house with the, and on the road. Fire team-sized element.
Yes, there's EI all along that ridgeline in the rocks.
It's not in the rocks, it's on the road.
I'm talking on the radio.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a barricade there.
I've kind of lost eyes on them. They may have fallen back, but they're popping up on that skylining on that ridgeline every once in a while.
Is there... The town with the barricade and the gas station is at least somewhat enemy held.
Who is that to our northwest?
Our Vic? Or northwest, that's Bravo.
I see enemy infantry, also north in the town with a light, directly north. There's a red broken car and a barricade. One infantryman popping out on the west side.
Yeah.
So yeah, they're moving around. They're confident.
Yeah, so okay.
Alright, what's the plan here, J-Dubs?
Sniper fire. Sniper fire north. Some 308 action.
Alright.
Went out or no?
So let's go. Be careful going on this hill. There's a nice, like, little ridge line here. Let's just try to stay, get to it and below it if you can.
This way is fast. Right here. Follow my...
Oh, God. That's our... Okay, copy. That's our Vic right there to our west. Hey guys, we're shifting west.
Are we staying low or are we gonna go crest that hill to the west and then go into the tree line?
SL just said we're moving to that tree line over there.
Oh, okay. Well, should be fairly concealed.
Yeah, we got this little slope here that's blocking us to most of that town to the northeast.
Alright, we're going behind the BTR and getting on the other side of this ridge. Would have saved us a ton of time to throw- well, I guess not against the SPG-9. No. Yeah. Although Bravo got away with it pretty decently. Bravo killed the fucking sniper.
Yeah.
That guy was a dick.
They're in contact up there.
Alright, hold the...
Right oh dear.
Alright.
Hold here.
Sudden hold. Was that our Vic that just took a shot?
That sounded like he blew up in front of us, so... Okay. Hopefully not.
Alpha Vic, what's your status?
Oh, thank God, stamina.
Two enemy infantry have direct eyes on us. We've got a
we just heard an AT explosion nearby, so...
Send the medic in first!
So dead north on the ridge, right side rocks, two enemy infantry. Very far out.
This is Bravo's problem.
Well, we're gonna start taking trace arounds from them shortly.
No, Bravo's. Look where
Bravo's
at.
Lighting them up right now.
Either
they just rolled behind that rock.
Bravo, or Bravo's gonna engage them.
Bravo is engaging them. They just rolled behind the rock.
Okay, cool.
We move, we're holding here, we move.
Alright, so we're gonna be clearing the town ahead of Charlie. So we're gonna take the Charlie clear. Alright, let's move out.
Alright.
This said the SPG rolling? Shit. I wanna let, our victim. Yeah, I think they're being engaged. We're taking SPG fire.
Oh, that's cute. I got a cover. Lose anybody to that?
No.
We
wow.
Though.
Right off next to him.
Clear.
Alpha's in the town playing building. No contacts yet.
Make sure you're marking your building. Taking fire from the rocks on the top.
Alpha's taking accurate SPG fire. We're not sure. Somewhere to the north, north of us.
Red, are you okay?
I'm upstairs, watch out, I'm upstairs. Upstairs coming down. Might want to... Down in his comms with our Vic, make sure they don't get hit by the fucking SDG wherever the fuck that is. Yeah. Barrett, you clear?
Yeah.
Okay. Like four times for an SPG gun.
No. They're little tripods. They're hard to fucking.
Okay.
The longer we stay in one spot, the more likely we're gonna get hit.
Alright, that makes sense.
fire on this building.
Stairs clear.
We're taking small rounds. Yep.
You see him anywhere?
I don't see anything.
We got dudes
from very far
low,
away.
Falling back straight north.
Had no contacts inside.
They're in the tree line in north. That tree line north is falling back.
If they're behind the rock, maybe throw an OG frag at those fuckers if you can see them.
The tree line.
Moving east.
Hey, Red Team.
Let's keep moving, guys. Let's take up positions in these buildings up here, then let's let Charlie move past.
Alpha copies.
Do we know if we killed the guys at the rock formation north?
Throwing tracers now.
They in that compound?
Looks like the EI is moving into the town, just south of the tree line.
SL, are you in this building?
Alpha's got a fire team moving into the town from the EI times 3 mark.
Charlie's moved past.
Somewhere about shift you left to maybe get eyes on them down the road. I don't know.
Let's go.
Well, I've got binos, so I can share
you with them.
Crossing.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, one of the manpads was secured.
Vic, if you're on this net, you just took RPG, another or GP, you're taking GP.
Hey, our Vic is getting GP.
Hey, that sounded like it's an Eve.
Alright, this is Alpha, we're moving to support Charlie.
Oh, look at those guys.
Are we trying to move forward or are we a base of fire?
We're base of fire from the northwest. Alright, good. Cleared out. My senior weapon is clearing out the GM to the east. We found one or two contacts over there, the GP.
Move to the left. I don't want to get caught,
but there's someone in front of you.
I don't want to get hit by an RPG.
Thank God we moved.
I
Right there. Left side of the building. Nailed it.
Am I on target? Let me know if I'm shooting on target, man.
You're on. Hit it. Hit that building, top floor.
Loading. Third story building. You have to be descriptive. Third story building, top floor.
Yep.
No, Charlie is first across the top.
Am I on target?
Good range.
I need ammo. Last ammo.
He's dead. Oh, that guy's dead.
Okay, wait, have that guy stay behind. Get pass me ammo.
Does he have any ammo on him?
Say again?
We got two boxes left.
What are you ranged at?
600.
Okay. Yeah, I've got a mid-mix. Enemy at the rock wall.
Blow us up, sorry.
129 meters out. Put fire on it.
Everybody out.
On
hey, MMG.
Left pointing. Side.
MMG, once you fire at this, I'm going to blow it. Okay, I'm blowing this up. I need you guys to move, sorry.
I need to pass this up.
First.
Hey.
Harry Alpha there, we're gonna push to you.
Commander, you Alpha?
Yep.
Okay, you should be starting to move through this tree line here. Just be ready to move.
Where is everyone?
They're over there.
Hey, they're
there.
Christ. Right, you two, just get moving, okay?
Hey,
you just follow J-Dubs.
Alright, let's go. We're pushing up to the town.
Whoa! Straight north! Hey! That fucking, straight north edge of the compound. I saw a guy just cross in that gateway. From the west to the east. Another small guy.
Yeah, east. They put an RPG at Viking. Like,
alright, we're
banning
past
right
Charlie and moving into the
yes,
gym.
Yes. Hold on. I'm gonna put a rock RPG in your back.
Platoon, this is Charlie. Contacts from up there.
There's a, I end them round as well. I'm gonna go out.
Hey, Charlie, you got, my senior ruffians reporting EI in the compound to the northwest, about 100 meters from us.
Ray, that rocket came from the east up the hill.
I know,
like,
I already told them.
Southeast.
They got eyes
I already
on
told
us
them.
Guys, I just got hit.
Alpha's supposed to be doing
negative, we haven't moved up there yet. We're engaging contact. Right.
And push up to our position at the roadblock.
Might be a war.
Hey, you got a tandem running.
There. Copy.
No, not there.
Just shooting.
Not there. Not
there. Oh, shit. No, they're walking behind me. Okay, now
guys.
We're breaking contact and we're moving east. Let's go.
Break contact, moving to
Alpha,
the east.
Alpha, break contact, moving east.
Panda, come with me, we're gonna go back to that other building. This is gonna be awesome.
Go, Boris, go!
Alpha Vic, the first building that you are engaging has EI in it still.
Can we get that building suppressed by like a BTR from range or something?
Yeah.
Otherwise maybe we could take it down with VLs.
trouble.
Right there.
So apparently my GP smoke is not
okay,
effective
about gravity. Okay, I found
assault
rifle and ammo, so I can...
Alright, Alphabet, let's get you to push up on the land with this.
I advise moving on.
Just push up so you're on line with us to the east, and we're gonna move through the forest into the town, to the northeast.
Hey, what's up?
Is there a... stay with the Vic, we're gonna be pushing through the forest to the northeast.
Need smoke? I have hand smoke.
Yeah, I fired mine and it just went in a straight line and kept going.
Weird. Okay, you want me to throw it now?
Yeah, just in front of those buildings.
I have hand smoke and that's all I have, so you're gonna have to deal
with
that.
Oh yeah, I have hand smoke too.
Okay, there's your smoke. I'm just gonna fire too, that's more than enough.
Alright, Alpha, let's move. Northeast.
Red team, let's move. Move through the smoke, northeast.
Alpha's moving out now. Go ahead and clear that out, Zareth. We're gonna push it to the town. Hey, Boris. Boris, go east with Zareth.
Boris, relay to Zareth, SVG in place uphill east.
He can't, Mosaic was yelling. Mosaic is an incredibly experienced leader, and he couldn't deal with it. So I think that says a lot.
Yeah. Like I said already, like
we did alright.
Almost just tagged Zareth.
Awesome. Bad
like,
idea.
You did okay. Yeah, it just came down to like awesome. When you were trying to tell me to drop the RPG, I just had no idea what the fuck you were saying. Like, and
yeah.
You were standing next to me.
Shit happens.
The Vics
I'm
are
not...
just too loud.
I can't believe
if you're
about
gonna
that.
Do it, give the fucking guys like crew helmets or something
I
so they can actually hear each other.
My question here is, how many SPGs did Indy have?
Four.
We had four.